26 years of my life driving, I never had any bad accidents happen to me before. Well, a couple of ding here and there does happen, but it was about last week when actually I experienced my first. It was one evening in which I was out with the family, and we were trying to find a reasonable space to find some food for dinner. It was this old village, or what is a kampong, not too far from where I live. And yeah, it was lively, regardless of the sort of limitation that of movements that we have with the pandemic going around, but we still go out to get something that is just different than home cooked meal. It was on our way back, and if you know about like how the villagers ride, they just ride recklessly, they just speed up, they have no common sense of how does brake functions. And I changed lane, and actually there was a bike. It was like my blind spot in next to my car, and it happened so fast, like any other accident. And I saw those two kids flew up in the air. It was like an odd moment. It's like, it's not really a slowdown, but it was like you see them. You see their faces. But it was fast, but yet it can be slow as well. But anyway, I pulled aside after the loud bang. Tended to their wound. The girl was crying in pain. And the boy was sat quietly. So I just pulled them, both of them, to the curb and tended to their wounds. Taking out the first aid kit from the car. Wrapping their arms, their hands, it was a lot of blood, their knees. The girl was like trying to be comforted, so I asked them, do they need any further medical treatment that is certainly much more professional, much more competent people who can manage that. But they refused. So I knew there and then, those were just kids just riding around, probably without insurance or license, so they don't want to get into trouble with the authorities. So fine, I mean, like, where was this? That the girl was crying, and so I tended to her first because she seems to be in bad shape. But it was that boy. He kept quiet, grunting. At the very least, I can hear him. But it was his eyes that actually caught my attention. That silent rage. I probably knew that he was probably going to lounge at me and just punch me in the face. But he can't, he would, because his hands were all battered up. But I held his hand as well, dressing him up, but you could see in his eyes. That sort of thing just, it seems like I welcome him. Not to say I deserve it, but it's actually, I want to feel that sort of rage. Still haunts me.